What has become of Millicent Frasley? Is there any hope that she is still alive? Why haven't they found her? It's rather ghastly to think the little child was not yet found.
And truncheons descended on the haunts of the underworld.
fingers in anguish. I got them all damp with the flow of their tears. Removed to a ballroom whose hangings and mirrors were streaked with a luminous slime that lit through the air with their buzzings and twangings to work themselves up to their ritual crime. They stunned her and stripped off her garments, and lastly, they stuffed her inside a kind of a pod. And then it was that little Millicent Frasley was sacrificed to the insect god. And then it was that little Millicent Frasley was sacrificed.